this morning. Well, today on Studio 10, we are paying tribute to a great double act, Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis. Let's see a few snapshots from their time at the top.
For 10 great years, they were the hottest act in America. The smooth nightclub singer and the wacky comedian.
And when you hear...
Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis met in 1945 and clicked straight away.
Gather round, the minstrel show's in town.
On big stages, on the radio, TV, and of course, in a string of huge comedy movie hits.
If you still kiss your girl after garlic and oil, that's amore.
That's amore.
When they finally parted ways, they were legends. And their solo careers made way for even greater things.
Bells will ring.
Ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
So fabulous, Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis. Well, Tom Stephens and Tony Lewis have brought back the magic of those incredible golden years in their tribute show, and they join us now from Melbourne. Good morning, Tom and Tony.
Morning.
You and me, we're going to be partners.
You and me, we're going to be pals.
You and me, where all the friendships fail, we'll still be on that long, long trail that leads up to those pearly corals up in the sky.
Hey, everybody.
Hello. Are we on the air?
I think so.
That is just uncanny. It's like they are still with us. How did you guys decide to become Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis? And, you know, where does one start?
Well, I've been doing Dean for about 30 years, and Tony's been doing Jerry. How long, Jerry?
About 4 minutes. We've just been outside. Now, I've been doing Jerry for about 30 years, and one night on the internet, I stumbled across this guy over here, and we kind of clicked, right?
On YouTube, yeah. He found me on YouTube in America. I'm from Las Vegas.
But how fitting. That's uncanny, isn't it? Someone's just decided to be Jerry Lewis and someone's just decided to be Dean Martin. And then you've thought, what if we put them together?
It is amazing.
Absolutely.
Exactly amazing. What happened with us.
Well, that's been his dream for 30 years.
One of my dreams. The other one, forget about it. We're on the air.
but the most important thing is, even though you guys are great separately, you needed to find the chemistry together. And you obviously have that. Was that a long process or did you guys just click?
No, we just clicked.
We just clicked.
We really
did. Fortunately for both of us, he knew his stuff and I knew mine, and we came together like a left and right shoe straight away, right?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You like me?
I love you. You kidding me?
Oh, stop it, Jerry.
I read that actually Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis didn't talk to each other very much. In fact, they had quite an estranged relationship. I'm guessing you guys get on really well and talk a fair bit. Would I be right?
We do, very much so. I mean, he's like my younger brother. I mean, they were the same age difference as Dean and Jerry were.
Yeah. And we're just like them. One of us is a great singer, really romantic and handsome, and the other one is him.
Hold it. I think I've just been insulted, Patty.
No, really, folks.
Fellas, how long did it take to come up with your show?
We did it over Skype, actually. We wrote the show, because we live on the other sides of the world from each other.
Yeah.
And actually, we wrote everything. I sent him files about music, and he did the harmonies, and we worked everything out. And then we first met each other, and we only had 3 days to actually rehearse in a hotel room. And then we just clicked together like we've been together
crazy.
Forever.
It was so spontaneous, the first show. You remember that?
Oh, the first show.
We came together.
Yeah.
It was great. We filled out 2 rooms we hadn't even met yet.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much for joining us. We really appreciate it. And good luck with the show. We're looking forward to it.
Tell them where we're going to be, Jerry.
We're going to be in Werribee. We're going to be at the Crown Palms. We're going to be at the Canterbury Leagues, Winty Leagues, Canberra. Rudy Hill, and we're going to be at Port Macquarie, Central Coast, Bathurst, and Dubbo.
And he memorized all that.
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, guys, and good luck with the show.
Well, thank you for having me. Yeah, there you go.
And just to recap there, the Martin and Lewis tribute show, which looks fantastic, kicks off tomorrow night, and the national tour continues until the end of May. All the details, check online at martinandlewistribute.com.
Okay.
Big round of applause. Now, did you...